there a Messiah?
In Judaism?
In Judaism.
Jews invented the Messiah. But it's not the same Messiah that most people think about.
Okay.
Because when Christians think of the Messiah, they think of someone who's divine.
Yeah.
They think of, you know, the end of days. What we have for the Messiah is a man, a king of this earth, who's going to bring peace among the nations in this world.
And he will not be divine.
He will not be divine.